Oh, that's a lot of dust. Hi, welcome to Uber Micro Repairs. On the Healing Bench today, we have yet another PS5. And yep, you've guessed it, HDMI issue. So if we turn him over, got the HDMI port here, and you could probably see that the bottom edge here is not visible. It's sort of been pushed that way a little bit. There we have a closer view. So we've got a huge gap at the top here, and this bit is like really past the shell there. Don't have any movement. The pins look okay. Whole port sort of looks okay, other than it's just shifted down a little bit. But let's get this on the TV and just see if it's actually doing anything. Here we are, all plugged in. So we've got a blue light flashing. Getting nothing on the TV. Okay, we've gone to a white light. Not totally sure if you can see that. But we still get no signal at all. So HDMI port needs to be replaced. You guys know the drill. I'll speed run the disassembly. Oh, that's a lot of dust. Okay, that's really dusty. And you can see all that dust in there. That's not good. So just going to run outside, give this a blast out with the compressor and a brush, and we'll be right back. We're back from the garage and we've completely blasted this out with the airline, and everything is absolutely spotless. All inside there is perfect. So let's carry on. Okay, for some reason the board seems to be stuck around here, and yeah, I can see what it is. Ah, okay. So there's a... Yeah, that was holding it down. See, lifts up there. Metal looks good. We want to preserve the liquid metal as much as possible. We don't want any dust or dirt getting on it. Okay, that's safe. Just going to put this screw and this shim back. There we go. Oh yes, I can see some damage to this HDMI port straight away. Let's remove that. And can you see that there? The angle of that should be like that, but it's like that. So yeah, that port had been yanked down. So let's get it under the scope, take a closer look. Oh yeah, so pin 19 here is completely floating off the board. And get the end of the tweezers underneath him like so. Ooh, yep, off, that's pretty much off. That one is definitely loose, that's loose, loose, loose. So we have a whole host of pins all across here that are completely loose. So the port needs to come off, sight needs to be cleaned up, and then a brand new port put in its place. So let's get on with that. Okay, loud noises. Excellent, we have the sight all prepped and we can see one pad here and one pad here which was actually starting to lift up. So there's a little bit of a bulge there and there's a little bit of a bulge there, and that is from when the port was yanked that way downwards. Of course, it's the pins that were soldered to these pads created a lever action and pulled up, so it's just made these little raised spots there. But I'm not too worried about that. That's still connected, and I think that's a ground pad. So not to worry there. So quite a lucky escape here. And there we have the new port in. Everything is rock solid. Pins have solder going the entire length of them, not just at the end here. We also have some really good solder penetration here, which has actually adhered to the metal can and the anchor points of the HDMI port. We've managed to retain that little cap as well. So that's a minor miracle. So we'll just run through and give it a clean. And there we have it. So we'll just do a quick inspection. And go, other than a little bit of residual flux in them pins, that looks good. Anchor points all look solid, exactly as they should be. We'll just check the underside of the board. That looks excellent. So does that. Absolutely brilliant. Perfect. Don't even need to touch that. So now that we have the HDMI port replaced, we have the old knackered one here. Get rid of him. We can reassemble this and test. Thank you. Okay, let's go over to the TV, see if it works. Here we are with the system, all loosely put together, just enough to test. So we've got the HDMI cable here, and power. Let's give it a go. We've got a blue light. And there we go. There we go. We have a display. Cool. Let's carry on with reassembly. And there we have one PlayStation 5 with the HDMI port replaced. The unit has been completely cleaned. The liquid metal has been retained. Nothing wrong with that. Fully assembled, ready to go back to the customer. So if you have any issues with PlayStation 5s, Xboxes, controllers, or any other device that you feel we can help you with, please get in contact. All the details are down below. And as always, hope you enjoyed the video and take care. Thank you.